Ever since the Industrial Revolution started, humanity's been making exponential progress. Truly, the last two centuries probably outdo a few thousand years of progress that happened before the revolution. Today, our civilization has come to a point that would have been considered impossible merely half a century ago. But all of this has come at a hefty price. To make progress, a civilization needs energy. And for us, much of that has come from fossil fuels. The main culprits, being coal, petroleum, and natural gas, have powered our rise as the dominant species on the planet. But their overexploitation has led to some grave consequences. It's now clear that our activities have terrible impacts on the very planet that we live on. Even the most ardent of skeptics now admit that we need to change our ways if we want to last on this planet for long. This is where renewable sources of energy come in. Among all the renewable sources of energy, solar power perhaps has the biggest potential. That's because the sun shows up in the sky every single day, without fail. And it emits insane amounts of energy. Did you know that the amount of solar energy that hits our planet every hour is enough to power all of humanity for a year? Imagine if we could capture all that power. There'd be more energy available to us than we could ever use. Historically, we've relied on solar cells to turn sunlight into electricity, and over the years, technology has advanced quite a lot in this area. As such, the costs of solar panels have plummeted, and they've also become more efficient than ever. This is why people are starting to adopt them and are installing them on their roofs, backyards, or any other place that could house them. The net result is a cleaner source of energy to power their lives. Also, they don't need to depend on the grid as much. This can come in handy during power failures, especially in the developing nations of the world. Even large corporations are beginning to set up entire solar farms to power their businesses from end to end. Apple is one of the most popular examples of this. Governments, too, have taken an initiative and have launched huge projects to utilize solar power and make its share larger than ever in the overall power structure of their countries. But despite all the progress we've made, the adoption rate of solar power is still not as high as it should be. Also, it comes with its own limitations, which largely relate to solar panels, their housing, maintenance, replacement, and so on. But there's an emerging piece of cutting-edge technology that might solve all our woes and truly make solar power the default choice for all. The new and exciting tech is glass solar panels. Picture this. The windows in your home and office, the windscreen on your car, and any other transparent surface can act as a solar panel. How cool would that be? If we could pull this off, we could harness more solar power than ever thought possible before. Entire skyscrapers could act as mini powerhouses, and we'd never have to think twice about a lack of power or the usual environmental impacts of fossil fuels. This is a vision for the future, a world that's run by solar power. Fortunately, we're taking concrete steps towards this vision, and glass solar panels will have a crucial role to play in it. So, first things first, what is a glass solar panel? Well, it's basically a photovoltaic solar panel that's 100% transparent. Like the traditional solar panels, a glass solar panel can convert sunlight into electricity. This might sound like the stuff of science fiction, but many research teams around the world have built different versions of glass solar panels and have even proven that the concept works. The first institute worth a mention is the Incheon University in South Korea. One project out of South Korea, which is still in its infancy, makes use of titanium dioxide, TiO2, and nickel oxide, NiO, to replace the semiconductors in a solar panel. It's important to note that the semiconductors are what make a solar panel opaque. So replacing them with see-through materials like titanium dioxide and nickel oxide is a genius move to achieve transparency. The team has been able to achieve an efficiency of 2.1%, which is not that impressive, but it's good enough for smartphone charging. The project needs more time to improve and become viable for the future. One of the leading companies studying this technology is Ubiquitous Energy, who are based in the United States. Ubiquitous Energy has devised a much more advanced glass solar panel. Well, it's not exactly a panel per se, but more of a coating. Their method involves coating ordinary glass with an organic layer. This layer can selectively absorb and convert ultraviolet and near-infrared light to electricity while letting visible light through. This achieves transparency and harvests sunlight at the same time. What's impressive about this particular project is that they've managed to achieve an efficiency of almost 10%. This is quite notable considering how traditional solar panels have an efficiency of 15 to 20%. In the future, that 10% is only poised to become better with more research and development. Another great thing about Ubiquitous's technology is that its coating can help block heat from the sunlight, thereby reducing the cooling costs inside a building. Currently, the team is working to scale this technology so that the coating can be done on large window panes with minimal costs. Once done, they plan to license their technology to several glass manufacturers. After the manufacturers adopt this tech, they can expect all new buildings, especially skyscrapers, to have the next-gen glass solar panel coating. And lastly, we have Clearview, who are based in Australia. Clearview's patented technology allows visible light to pass through a pane of glass, but at the same time, other wavelengths of light, such as infrared and ultraviolet, are deflected to the edges of the glass. They're then converted into electricity. This is similar to Ubiquitous Energy's method, but there are meaningful differences. While Ubiquitous's tech uses a coating on top of a glass, Clearview's tech involves a polyvinyl butyrol inner layer wedged between two panes of glass. Also, the UV light is first converted into infrared before being deflected to the edges of the glass panel. The company claims that its solar glass panels can generate 30 watts per square meter. If integrated throughout a building, Clearview's tech can potentially power the lighting in an office. The company's already started partnering with manufacturers. They've even signed an LOI with a US-based theme park developer. There are many more research teams and companies that are actively developing new and exciting technologies that would make glass solar panels a no-brainer for everyone in the world. However, the ones mentioned above are leading projects that are very close to real-world deployment. Now that we've taken a look at the current state of this technology, let's also talk about its pros and cons. We'll start with the pros. Glass solar panels solve the biggest problem with traditional solar panels. They don't require separate and dedicated space for installation. They can simply be integrated into the current building structures. As such, they can be deployed on a much larger scale throughout the globe. They're also low maintenance because they're impervious. As such, they don't sustain damage over the long run as traditional solar panels do. Glass solar panels are also safer because they're less likely to catch fire. On top of this, as mentioned above, glass solar panels can block solar heat, which can reduce the cooling needs inside a building. This has added cost benefits and is definitely better for the environment overall. Now for the cons. The biggest drawback right now is that the technology has taken a long time to materialize. And from the looks of it, it'll still take some time until it becomes an everyday thing. The efficiency of glass solar panels at present is far lower than that of traditional solar panels. Technology simply isn't mature enough to match or surpass the efficiency of the current solar panels we have today. Glass solar panels may also be more prone to breaking, thereby increasing costs for replacement. It seems like glass solar panels are going to be the future one way or another. As a wise man once said, nothing can stop an idea whose time has come. And from the way things stand in the world, the time for these panels has already come. With more progress in this area, it'd be safe to say that glass solar panels will power the future of humanity. What do you think of this technology? Can you see it being rolled out worldwide? Let us know what you think in the comment section down below. And like always, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you subscribe to our channel and stay up to date with all of our latest releases. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.